Mathilde Loisel. I am one of those pretty and charming girls born, as thou fate had bonded over me, into a family of artisans. I was married to a little clerk in Ministry of Education. I suffered from poorness of our house, from its mean walls, worn chairs, and ugly curtains. But one day, my life started to change.
We prayed for blessings, we prayed for peace, comfort for family, protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity.
Once upon a night, I became the most beautiful woman, elegant, graceful. All men stare lockjawed and dance waltz with me. Beauty is my power.
I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Where have the times come, baby, it's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in our time that you wasted, all of our bridges burn down. I wasted my nights, you turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it.
Fate became so mean. Sorrows, hardship, and suffering lasted for 10 years. Beauty that I once possessed was gone, and later did I know.
Sitting in her mother's arms with sadness in her eyes. The doctor said, I'm sorry, ma'am, there's just no hope inside. The family gathered around her and on their knees began to pray.
Good morning, Jean. I am Mathilde Loisel. You remember the diamond necklace you lent me for the ball? Well, I lost it. I brought you another one just like a diamond necklace. It wasn't easy for us. We have no money. Well, it's paid for at last and I'm glad indeed.
Oh, my poor Mathilde. How you have changed. Yes, well... Oh, my poor Mathilde. But mine was imitation. It only cost 500 francs.
A story that would move our hearts. Possession and honesty. The necklace.